question was asked unto Jesus' disciples, who do men say that I am? Some say you're a prophet, some say John the Baptist, some say you're Elijah come down. Then came the question that pierced their very souls. It was a question that called for their stand. It's a question that must be answered to this very day.